flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Hello everybody, it's Annie DeMar here. Today, we're talking about is WC Update. Today, we're talking about is a part of number 82. To our Lego City, so we'll get you guys some start. It may seem to zoom to our Lego City. Everything's all 100% to complete to our Lego City. So anyways, I'm going to just put to add some more parts. And together, I'm going to show you about this. This right here is, So you guys see this right here is a food stand right there. This is a food stand to our Lego City. So we got is we got a couple of them as well. So we got here we got number one right here, and a number two. So we got two food courts total. So we got two food stands to our Lego City, and now the anything's all 100% to our complete to our Lego City. So. Anyways, we're going to talk about is the train tracks. We're going to talk about that as well. Anyways, we're going to talk about the, over the next video, we're going to talk about, and we're going to talk about the next video. We're going to talk about at the train station, we're going to talk about to as well, the villain as well. Plus, we're going to be talking about is a bridge. We're going to talk about to our Lego City. And plus, we're going to talk about is as well, we're going to talk about, We're going to talk about over the next video, we're going to talk about the bridge, we're going to talk about that. We're going to talk about the next video for that one as well. We're going to talk about the bridge. Plus, we're going to talk about these pieces right here and this one as well. We're talking about, so as well. I'm going to show you the colors, so we're going to talk about that transition, and we're going to talk about the next video, we're going to talk about that as well. So, anyways, this right here, the guy is on the full stand right there, and if it's all 100% complete. And I did like these colors right here, and you see the blue colors. So you may see the blue colors, and that blue one's going straight all the way to this half. So this is half is to all these train parking right there. So anyways, and now anything's all 100% to complete to our list. So anyways, this is where getting fire. We'll just put some plants in, we'll just put the leaves in. And now anything's all 100% complete. And plus, we're going to talk about some more as well. But, anyways, we're going to be doing is, we're going to be adding some mountains to our Lego City. But this is going to be, we're getting a bunch of orders, though, to as well. We're going to put you a heads up for the app as well. We're going to be ordering some pieces as well. We're going to do the brick haul. We're going to do that as well. We're going to talk about that. On this video too as well. So anyways, this right here, we got is a four quart, and I think it's all 100% complete to our Lego City. And we're gonna talk about is this side right here. So this right there, you can see the white pieces right to the center. This are gonna be the mountains. So we're gonna have it is a 20 mountains total. We're gonna have 20 of them to our Lego City. This is gonna be excited to as we're gonna get 20 of those. Anybody see right by, anybody see that trees right there is over there. I'm going to zoom in, anybody see. So this right there, right by on the water tower, right here. So this right there, right by crossed, right over there, this will be the mountains. To our Lego City. This right there will be right by these mountains. We're going to have gray mountains and white mountains too as well. So we're going to have two sections we're going to talk about as well. We're going to do some more pieces. So we're going to get the all 100% or complete to our Lego City. So anyways, this right here, we got is a four quart. We got is a for a food stand, and anything's all 100% or complete to our Lego City. So all right, friends, I think this is the buddy. This right here is a part of number 82 to our Lego City. We're talking about is we're talking about four quart. We're talking about it's a food stand. We're talking about the elements we're talking about. We're talking about the mountains. We're going to be talking about over there as well. Plus, we're going to be talking about the train cars. We're talking about that as well. So please check it out on his YouTube as well. And now the anything all 100% set to complete to organize. So alright friends, I think this is the buddy. And then please like subscribe to my channel. And please follow on Instagram. And please like either my Facebook page. You guys have a great day, the buddy. Bye bye. YouTube friends. If you guys want one of these, please let us know. Anything else, we got this one, and we got this one as well, and this one too as well. We got three of them. We got one, two, three. We got three of them. So it's up to you guys that you want to pick. This is a 4x6s. This one is the doable shapes, and this one is on the 4x10s too as well. So the pick it any you want. So this is for free to as well. Let us know if you guys want one. If you live in Red Wing, Minnesota, if you went out the town or out the state, I need you guys' address to as well. So let me know if you guys want one to as well. And the buddy. All right, friends, I think this is the buddy. I need you please like to subscribe to my channel. And please follow on Instagram. And please like. I need your official page. You guys have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.